you are actually very passionate about. Okay, how many of you follow Steve Jobs? Why? Why do you like Steve Jobs? Because he created a product which is very niche, which is very unique. Besides that, yes.
He has a great entrepreneur skills to manage people and how to introduce a product in the society.
Okay, great. Besides that, yes, you can stand up and speak.
He didn't give a crap about anything.
About what people thought about him? Okay, and?
He knew the way to market the product.
Okay.
Because there were technologies before this also, but he knew how to market them very well. So right. That innovation how he had was amazing.
Okay. You are a wonderful audience. I'm getting some very, very good inputs from your side. Anything else that you think was that differentiated Steve Jobs from all the others? There is just one word which differentiated him. Innovative. What do you think?
Stay hungry,
stay foolish. There are four words. You're talking about just one word. Okay. Okay. The one word which is okay. Think different. Two words. Extrovert. Extrovert. Okay. He was an extrovert, which is very much required to excel. If you are in the public domain, right? If you are working behind the stage, maybe if you are not an extrovert, even then you can go ahead with it.
Innovator.
Okay. And communicator. Good communicator. All right. And focused. Visionary. And think. There are, I like public speaking, okay? So even if I don't get paid for it, for even let's say a span of 6 months, 12 months, 18 months, I can manage with it. Because I am still loving what I am doing. Because I have something for the work that I am doing. What is that one word? What do you think? It starts with P.
Passion.